reality. And the reality is, I am sick and tired of playing this Outback Zach character. Because Outback Zach is not me. Outback Zach is an exaggerated aspect of my personality. An aspect of my personality where I don't tolerate bullshit. And because I don't tolerate bullshit, I have to walk away from this character to deal with the biggest bullshit of them all. And that is the YouTube networks. There are two YouTube networks that over the last few years have divided and pitted this YouTube community against one another. They have used us, picked us all up, and thousands and thousands and thousands of us, and use our collective subscriber numbers and video views numbers to go to these investors who do not understand new media and say, look at what we have. I think they mean what we, the content creators, have, right? What have they done with $40 million worth of funding? Apparently nothing, because these networks are having to fire their employees and having to terminate their partners. Me and Alex Negrete can take $5,000, build two successful YouTube channels, and employ over a dozen people in less than 2 years. If that's what we can do with $5,000, then why the fuck can't you do that with $40 million on a grander scale? That's because the people running these two YouTube networks are not content creators. The difference between us and them is that we, the content creators, had nothing. We had absolutely nothing to begin with. We had nothing. We were at the bottom of the bottom, the lowest of the low, and we turned on our camera and spoke in front of the camera from passion. It's that same passion that allowed me to put a camera in a medicine cabinet in a trailer park. And I went with that, and I ran with that passion. I believed in that, and the people that watched me believed in it. The people that I collaborated believed in it, and they believed in what they could do as well. It's that belief that we know what we're doing, that belief in our passion that's got me from a trailer park to here. Not money. Oh no, you may think I have a lot of money. And you know, that's funny. You viewers think us YouTubers have a lot of money because these networks are getting a lot of money. That's not the case. I'm here because I'm resourceful. I'm here because people trust me. I'm here because I don't bullshit. And I'm sick of the bullshit. You are sick of the bullshit. The content creators are sick of the bullshit. The employees of these networks are sick of the bullshit. The viewers are sick of the bullshit. It does not make any sense for us, the content creators, the people who built this industry from the ground up, from our blood, sweat, and tears, for us to bend over backwards and let these networks fuck us in the ass. Why? Because we're afraid. We're afraid that we're not going to get a paycheck the next day, or that we're not going to have a place to live next month. And because of that fear, it has blinded us from working together. That's all we need to do. We, the content creators, need to stop being divided. We need to stop thinking that we are competing against one another. Because of that, we are losing our community. We are losing who we are. And a year from now, not many of us are going to be around. Many of us are now trying to figure out how we're going to survive, how we're going to pay our rent, how we're going to eat, where we're going to live. And what are these networks doing? They're kicking back bragging about their 2 billion video views a month with our 12,000 partner network. Those same partners are scratching their heads wondering what the fuck that network is doing for them. Nothing. These networks have done nothing for us. These two networks have used us and treated us like shit. Some of these networks are actually trying to help us. They're trying to bring something to the table. But the problem is they're bringing it to a table that's been built on bullshit. I am now building a table that they can bring it to, a strong, sturdy table, a table that does not rely on AdSense. I have figured out a network model that does not need to claim AdSense. And there's a reason for that. There's a reason why these networks are losing money, the ones that claim your AdSense. That's because Google, with their $500 million investment, started thinking, how do we cover our investment? Oh, wait. We need the high-paying CPMs. So they took it away from the networks, and that's why they're trying to come to us and renegotiate these bullshit deals. Hey, we'll give you $1.20 CPM. Why the hell would I want $1.20 CPM when I can go back on AdSense and make $6? I'm being honest here. I'm trying to be as sincere as I can. Because the thing is, it's not about money. It's not about money in my world. I don't care about money. I make money based on what I care about. But it's not the money I care about. It's the relationships. It's the people that I meet. It's this community. It's this family of mine. This is my family. I live with these people. I'm there for their birthdays. I'm there for their relationships. I'm there for their lives. I'm there with them every day. This is my family that you're taking advantage of. It does not make any sense for us to let these people destroy our families. Destroy us. They destroy this community. And they destroy the type of content that the viewers really want. These viewers that watch us, you, the ones that watch us, you relate to us because we're like you. We had nothing. We've been beaten down. We've been shit on our entire lives in one way or another. And because we're not worth millions of dollars, that we are relatable. But you are going to have nothing to relate to because these companies don't want anything to do with us. If you're a content creator who thinks you're better than everybody else and you don't need to work with anybody else because you got a million subscribers, you need to get the fuck over yourselves. You are just as bad as these businessmen who have built this pit that we're trying to climb out of, and as soon as we get to the top, you kick us back down. I am going to take these same assholes and throw them down to that pit and bury them. It's time that we take this industry back and make it our industry. We gotta do it our way. And if you don't like it, you get the fuck out of our way. And to show you how much I really sincerely believe in this, I went through all my videos and I did everything I can to make sure that he no longer wants them. I couldn't take the ads off, but I made sure he can't get access to my videos. I don't wanna make money from this because this video right here is something I truly believe in. What I'm saying on this video is what I believe in. And I believe that the first thing that we need to do is to start coming back together. And I want you guys to spread this video, to spread this message in some way, shape, or form. Whether it's you sharing this video, or liking it, or putting it out on Twitter or Facebook, or ripping it off my channel and mirroring it and uploading it on your YouTube channel, or making a video about this. Either way, you need to spread this. Because I want you to spread it, I want to show you that I don't want to make money off this. There will not be an ad on this video. And I make sure that you cannot access any of my other videos. It's not about the money. It's about us. And there's no longer going to be an us if we don't do anything about it. So, if I got to throw away this Outback Zach character and show the world Zach James, this man who actually has an idea of how we can reshape this industry, I'm willing to do that. I don't have to be in front of the camera. I don't have to be famous. I don't have to have people commenting about me or liking my videos. At the end of the day, as long as all my friends, my family, get to be what they want to be, I can be behind the camera. Because I believe in them. I believe in this community. And I would hate to see it die.